Hey guys, Scott here. I literally just had an endoscopy like 20 minutes ago. I'm still pretty sedated. But it doesn't take any coordination to talk about Hens' video where they have a hour-long skull merchant game as proof that she's problematic. My contribution to the discussion is no shit. We have been talking about this since the PTB. Why? What was the point of this? I wasn't joking when I said Skull Merchant players don't deserve to go against real players. Okay, bye.